Hey guys, what's going on? StormRider36 here, and we're back at Slime Rancher again. We're actually gonna take out, you cock muncher. We're gonna take out one of those. And okay, so they're doing fine. Still been eating those. We're gonna see. We're gonna find out. They can. There's just carrots sitting around. I don't really know what to do with them. Actually, I do know what to do with them. They have food. Yeah, you guys better be on your watch. I might get rid of you for a combination. Yeah, you don't eat veggies, douchebags. You do, though. Fuck it, who cares? I have a ton of food everywhere. Who really cares? So, we are going to feed the Gordos today. Yes, the Gordos. The fat fuckers themselves. We're gonna feed them. And they're going to like it. Because we're running out of options here. That was weird. Oh, because it's cube fruit. That's why I thought that was a pogo fruit. I'm going blind. All right. Well, that's not good. How are you guys doing? They're hungry. All right. Let's feed them some carrots. There. And you guys are gonna have food. There you go, have fun. This fucking phosphorus slimes. Too happy. Okay. Let's go feed the Gordos in the quarry. Flap my wings. In the morning, because we got bad things lurking. Sleep real quick. All right. Let's go. Not wasting any fucking time. Not wasting any fucking time here. Not today. Okay. I wish you could have more than one stack of everything, but what is? I didn't feel like putting away the pogo fruit. I just wanted to go. I guess it's a good thing that I didn't, because then I can just literally, if I see a golden slime, I can just shoot him in the face. I'm gonna collect some of that water and put it in the puddles. I think that might be a good idea. I heard a noise and I thought it was a puddle slime. Suck up all the water. Yeah, that's right. Alright, now I have water. It really makes those water sources a lot better. A lot more use, doesn't it? And no, I don't care about you. Go away. Go away. Alright, let's go. To the Gordos to feed them because they're fat as shit. Oh god, there's a lot of. Oh god. Why do you hate me so? Why are you guys angry? I just wanted to be your friend. I'm gonna assume one of them's gonna give me a teleporter and the other one's gonna give me a thing. Yeah. It's gonna give me a slime key, I would hope. But, you never know. Hold on, I'm just looking through some video settings, making sure I'm recording, and we are. We're good. We are good to go. That's always good. Just double check, make sure I'm recording. Those carrots are standing on the top. Oh. Excuse me, sir. We pooped out another one. Uh-oh. We gotta get them out of here. No. Oh god, it's spreading too fast. We have no time, we gotta go, run! Sorry, slimes, you guys are dead. Alright, Gordo number one. That looks like a teleporter pad, so yeah, we definitely want to feed him first. You fat fuck. Holy shit, he's getting huge. Okay, he's close, so we're gonna switch over to carrots. Finish him off with carrots. Yep, there we go. Catch it. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, I don't really care about rock slimes anymore, as we know. But yeah, so that is first Gordo down. Nice. One Gordo down, one to go. Let's leave these guys in here. There you go, guys. You guys can live in the cave, I don't care. I don't want you, though. Because we have rock slimes, and rock slimes aren't really worth that much. All right. Pick up as much, oh, you bitches. pick up as much food as possible before we get over there. Ooh, an Aka Aka. I'll take that. That's a broken one. I'll take any food I can get to feed the next guy. It's very important I get food for fatties. Why? I don't know, but it's a thing. Pretty sure he's over here. Boom. Perfect. Two more carrots. All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. More red slimes flying out. That's good, that's good. Ooh, let's take those. Red slimes, please don't hurt me. All right, here we go. All right, you fat fuck. Let's get her going. You better give me something good. Oh wait, let's do two. Cause these make them grow big real fast. Frame rate is lovely this time of year. All right, carrots, finish them off. I swear to God. Okay, he's gibbling. He's there we go. Catch it. All right. What? Shoot him! Shoot him! Fucking pooped out golden slime. You know what? I'm done with you guys. Get the fuck over here. Get out of here. That was pretty cool, how it dumped out golden slimes. But unfortunately, I only got two from that. So, you know. That kind of sucks, but at the same time, oh well. So, what am I gonna do? I think I'm gonna go look for red poops. Okay, I need these red slimes to eat something. Here, eat this. Eat that. And then I want that. Not you! Nope, everybody stay away from that. Aw, you sons of bitches. Eh! Get him out of here. This is gonna be a lot more difficult. You know what? Let's suck him up. Okay. Ow! You guys are cocks. Let's suck him up. Get out of my face, and we're gonna shoot them out back here. Boom, bang, bong. Okay. Now we need... Okay. We suck up the floor. Oh, I don't want to be... Nope. Oh, well, there those two go. They did. Should one more. Alright, we good. Oh, that's not... Daisy. Alright, well, so that's that. Is that all we had to do? Like, is that everything in this area? So if I were to make a bunch of Gordos, like, I technically wouldn't need singular pens, and then I can make more farms or more silos or something. Hey, honey slimes, guess what? You're next. Yep, I'm making honey guys. Yeah, I don't care if they're not worth a lot. I need to get rid of them. Doesn't look like they eat that. All right, so we take you guys. Okay, there's two of you. Let's put one back. Hey, boys, eat up. Go eat up. Now they eat fruits and vegetables. And now I need a lot less food because of the fact that Gordos give you two for one piece of food, and they're bigger, so you don't really want, you know, those areas. So now we have random honey slimes. What do we do with them? I don't know. Goodbye. Alright, so, what do I want to do now? So I have two honey slime Gordo types. So, yeah, and we don't need this pond anymore, as we found out that these slimes actually, don't like become Gordos, so that's kind of unfortunate, but, oh well. Okay, and then we can fill this pond up. Alright, so now let's make a corral again. Over here. So, fill up our water. Alright. Boom. Okay. So, yet, demolish it. And then we're gonna make a corral for another type of Gordo. Probably, I'm thinking I'm gonna make boom slimes and... Should I make boom cat slimes? I don't know. That's a nice, picture. Collector, we don't need the solar shield, we want the air net. Oh wow, we are gonna just have enough for this. Nice, all right, took that up. To be honest, I couldn't, if I get more money, move all these farms around so that all my slimes are out here and all my farms are in different areas, you know? Because I have phosphor slimes over here, right? These guys. All right, so let's give them some food. Okay, you guys still have food in your cage, so I'm not gonna feed you. Let's go get some tabbies, some tabby plorts. Or actually, yeah, I'll just grab tabby slimes. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Akakas. I could always put two types of slimes in here too. That would also make sense. So let's do this. Heartbeats and everything, so let's just collect up. Whoa. That chicken dead. Alright, yeah, so let's go deposit the mint mangoes. Nice to have a silo in here and then three farms. It's nice, actually. Then I actually have options. We're gonna go feed these to the, okay, so, you have two honey plorts. You know what, I'm just gonna toss those. I don't need those. All right, let's grab some tabby plorts. You, and you. We'll just suck up as many as we can right now. And I'm already bored of it. Okay, let's go do some more mad science. So we're gonna make rad tabbies? Actually, I don't think so, because having two rads next to each other is gonna make it really difficult to walk around. They are hungry. Oh no, they'll be fine. Yeah, they're fine. Alright, so we have this one. We have booms right here. Now. Okay, so if we could technically make boom tabbies. Wouldn't be that bad. We could also make phosphorus tabbies. We have pink phosphorus. So here's my notion. If we keep the phosphorus pen that we have in there, then we can keep these guys. And then if we keep the rad one, we only have to have one rad. But then we can make a boom tabby. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we make boom tabbies. Which is actually gonna require me to go get tabby slimes instead of booms, because booms are farther away than right in my backyard. You. We're getting three of them. Okay, you. And you don't need that. Alright, we're good. Maybe I'll throw some pink slimes in there, actually. That would probably be a better idea, because there's so much different types of food. You know what I mean? Just throw some pink slimes in there. I think I'm gonna do... Well, I can't right now. Hold on. So let's throw these guys in there. Grab some boom plorts. Alright, here we go. Let's demolish. And we'll demolish this as well. And then we're gonna make these two things corrals. Maybe we move the pond up over here. Yeah, actually, I'm kind of digging that idea. Pond. Okay. Come here, guys. You guys are going to a new home. Why do I feel like these guys don't, like, actually produce unless there's, like... Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Unless there's actually, like, a minimal amount in this pond. Okay, I'm gonna put four of you in here. For now, and see if you guys actually produce anything. And now we can demolish this and make a corral here. So. We're doing alright. We're doing alright. Sweet. Alright, so now we're gonna go get, yeah, phosphorus slimes. That's what we want. Do. Yeah, so I wonder if the puddle slimes, like, now they made, like, a maximum number that you can actually have in one area. Okay, well, I got four of them, so that's all I need. We're gonna sell phosphor plorts today, like, nuts. Because I'm not gonna get rid of a corral that still has shit in it. Oh, yeah, wait. This corral. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, wait. The carrots I put in there don't really matter, do they? Yep. Oh, look at them. Ate the plort. Yep. You, eat the plort. Okay, good. We good. Okay, I'll get rid of you. Actually, you know what? Let's throw you in there. Who cares? Oh, nope. You gotta get in there, buddy. Can't be outside. Outside's bad for you. Come on, eat the plort, you bastard. You don't eat that. You don't eat carrots, stop trying. What are you doing out here? Oh, he ate it, okay. All right, they're good. So they eat fruit, so I have a lot of food. All right, there we go. Okay, so now that's good. So now, oh God. It's almost full. Let's have a while. Ow. Thanks, guys. Thanks for that. Really appreciate that. I think I'm gonna make another rock type of slime. How are you guys doing in here? Hi! I love these guys. Alright, let's just put these guys in. Hopefully they... spray them with water. I don't know. Puddle slimes are weird now. Still love them, though. Still love them. But we're not gonna sell all of these. Okay. Okay. So, now we have a lot more money to remake one of these. So, let's... yep. Corral. Let's get the higher walls. Let's get the music box. Let's get the air nets. We don't have any more. We don't have enough money anymore. Okay. Oh yeah, wait, but we do have. Come on real quick before. Okay. Ore is what I want. Three is what I want. Get back in there. I'll kill you eventually. That's so sadistic. I'm just gonna kill all of them. Alright, so let's make rock rads. I'm gonna enjoy that. So, one, two, three. That. Come on, guys. Eat them up. Become rock rad slimes. Oh, that's so cool looking. Nice. Yes, rock rad slimes. That is the best. That is the best. Okay, let's sell these two. Oh, and I'm like just far enough where the radiation doesn't reach. So actually, it's not a bad thing to have rad slimes next to each other. Alright, so... sell them up. Alright. Now let's make this a full... capable corral. Now we don't need social, but we do want that. And we do want that. Okay. Now this is a strict veggie pen. I know that. That's a strict vegetable pen. So, let's go grab some veggies, I guess. Real quick, I just want to get them some food. And then we're gonna reconstruct the grotto. They look very hungry over there. Is this thing not feeding you guys? Oh, there it goes now. Alright, now they have a ton of food in there. Alright, now they're good. You guys are fine. I'll put... Okay, I'll do that too. I gotta feed them. Alright. Let's get rid of this the excess slimes. Alright. Sorry about this, boys, but... It's just business. And space saving, because we don't have a lot of room right now. Goodbye. I can always get more of you if I need to. But I don't care. Goodbye. You guys, too. I had you guys for a while. And now you won't starve anymore. You should be dead. Morbid, I know. Goodbye. Nice. And then we'll collect all the plorts so that we don't waste any. 53. Okay. Alright, we'll just do that for now. And then, oh, you guys had a lot. Alright. So we can demolish this. I have no money. I'll have more money in a bit, but I have no money right now. Alright, so cube fruit. That's one thing I have to replant. I have to replant the cube fruit. Even though really I don't need that anymore now that I don't have... Yeah, actually I might just make it a pogo. Nice. This is going very well. How are you guys doing? I'm not making any plorts. I mean, I'm not upset. They're here for mainly because they're my favorite. Don't judge me. Alright, so here we go. We are going to... Oh, those are all bad, aren't they? Yep. Alright, cool. Shoot that in there. Now we have enough to make a farm. Let's make a garden. Let us... I don't know why I just did that. I don't want a pogo fruit in there. I want something else in there. What else do I want in there? Well, now that I have Largos, really only need to focus on, like, minimal amounts of food, technically. So it's kind of like, you know, I don't need other types of food anymore. So it's kind of subjective, whatever I want to... Bro. Yep, demolish that. Make a garden. Nutrient soil and a sprinkler. Do over here. Nutrient soil, and I'll be back to put a sprinkler on you. I will also be back to plant you, probably with mint mangoes, I think. And then we have one more corral to make for one more type of slime. I think it's gonna be a boom type, because I don't, that's the only one I don't have two of, is the booms right now. See, we have two tabbies, don't we? Yeah, we do. We have two tabbies. We have only one boom. We have two honeys, two rocks, and a pink, so it looks like it might be pink booms. If I'm going to make it in, like, an even number of everything, it's gonna be pink boom slimes, so. That'll be interesting. Alright, I have to replant that one with, heartbeats. So that's what I'll do real quick. Boop. Okay. Let's put these in there, I guess. Alright, and then let's get a heartbeat. And then, actually, yeah, two heartbeats, because then I'm going to plant heartbeats in the other one. Oh. Only one. Oh, man, this is going great. Nice and relaxing. This game in Minecraft, 10 out of 10. Like, perfect games. Well, Minecraft, now that it has that new melee system, I'm a little bit confused, but I'll figure it out. All right, let's store up these mint mangoes so I can pick up all those aka-akas. Oka-oka. I think at all times I'm gonna have like a full one of each, a vegetable and a fruit, so that I can just feed my slimes whenever I need to. Especially if I regularly farm these, it should be really fast that I can obtain different... That's not good. Wait, let's put that down over there. Let's get rid of that. I don't want when I bring in the pink slime. Actually, you know what? Maybe I just don't even. No, I should. I should bring in slimes. I should bring in slimes in here just because it's. Because then it's an extra way to get plorts and stuff. Well. Oh shit. I forgot that doesn't go back to the spawn. See, now I'm having a dilemma. Do I bring in slimes again, or do I just leave that for, like, a food growing area? Because if I leave that for a food growing area, it's a pretty good idea. If I do say so myself. Alright, so this is our situation right now. Puddle slimes are up there. And then we're gonna make pink other ones, whatever the fuck I said I was gonna do. I don't know. Alright, let's plant this. Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. Yep, here we go. Alright. We have remodeled. Aka-akas, I guess, are gonna go in there. Alright, and then I have heartbeats up my asshole over here, so I'm gonna take all of these out. Alright, and then we're just gonna hang. I'm gonna make this final corral, and I'm gonna make the pink boom slimes. Honestly, them being pink boom slimes is going to make this, because mix pink with anything and it eats everything. So honestly, it's smarter to make pink Largos, because then you can literally grow one crop and feed everything. But that's boring. All right, let's collect up. Okay, you guys are fine. You guys don't need that though. You guys need food, so there we go. How about you guys? Nope, you guys are good. You guys have got food on the ground. You guys. And I don't even need to feed them like that much food. You guys got food on the ground, and you guys need food. Alright. And then we'll just use the rest in there. Yeah, who cares? Alright, wait, yeah. We need to harvest up these. Oh wow, you guys are pretty full. Man, having Largos was the best idea I've ever done. They're so much easier to farm. I mean, it gets less, like, you obtain less over time, but at the same time, it's like, it's totally worth it to farm these guys. Alright, now it's time to check out the rads, because that's what I want, because the rads are the most expensive right now, so it's gonna be smart of me. It's smart to have two of every single one, too, because then you're guaranteed to, then you're guaranteed to have a sustainable amount. Alright. Let's finish off this. High walls, music box. Before we do that, let's do that one and the empty auto feeder. Alright, so this one is not gonna have an air net for now, I guess. So, we were gonna make pink booms, I believe, were the ones I was going to make, so we are going to do this. Okay, I guess we're having four of them. And then, we are going to use this teleporter. Actually, we are going to suck out... Do we have anything in here that I can suck out? No, okay. Not anything that I want to suck out of those for now, no. Okay, use that to get here. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's nighttime. These guys don't like me being around right now. Hey buddy, fuck you. It's that easy. Alright, so we have... Oh yeah, wait a minute. That back area of this area isn't even added in yet, I don't think. So that's... Hopefully that's next. I wonder if they added anything over here, to be honest. Hmm. Well, I guess it's time to find... Stuck. Hello. Hello, Booms. How you doing? Here to take you with me. Oh, for a second, I thought that was open. I got excited. Tabby, no. Tabby, no. That's not. You're not the one I want. Look at that little guy in there. All right. Should be good. Let's. I'm gonna look around in here a little bit. A little bit. That's the tar sound. I'm not happy about that. There is water here. Let's suck that water up. Yeah. Alright, we're good here. We go through here. Yeah, angry pink booms. I'm about to make some of you guys at my farm. And then we walk out here. Oh, they updated this. This looks a lot better. Like, there's a lot more detail to this area, actually, it seems like. That's pretty cool. Minor update. Not a huge thing. Okay, that was literally just for the money. Honey boom. You think that chicken's still stuck down here? Holy shit, it is. How you doing? Hi, buddy. Oh my Jesus, it is still stuck. Shoot him. Yes. Don't care. Fuck you. Don't care. Don't care. Wait, what? What are you doing? What are you doing out here, buddy? Did you guys die? Oh, you're gonna go back in the water now, aren't you? I'm pretty sure they die if they're not in water. Yeah, there he goes. Alright, now he's happy. I'm pretty sure, if we check, I'm pretty sure they die if they don't stay in water. Puddle slime. Puddle slimes are a rare species of slime that live in freshwater ponds. Blah, blah, blah. These slimes don't eat food. Instead, puddle slimes absorb water through bodies. Puddle slimes need fresh water to survive and will quickly evaporate if left on any surface. Any other surface. Yeah, so. Yeah, so that's really it. So they require maintenance. They need a pond. Available puddle slimes to sit in as they will evaporate away. Yeah, additionally, puddle plorts burst as soon as they touch the anything but fresh water. Finally, puddle slimes are exceptionally shy and will not produce plorts if they are in close proximity to more than three other slimes. Okay, that's new. Overall, so there has to be less puddle slimes in my pond to produce plorts. That is something good to know. Yeah, see, that's not in yet. That is good to know. All right, let's fix that right now. Well, first off, let's... There you go. All right, now we have those guys, and now these guys eat anything, so that's always a plus. Boop. All right, let's sell this. All right, that should be enough. Oh, that's 450 for an airnet, isn't it? 425. Oh, lucked out. All right, so we have to thin out this herd. So it said three others. So one, two, four. More enough? Puddle slime? Proximity to two more than three, so four should be the amount that I need. So if I ever do need more puddles, I'm going to actually have to make another pond, which actually I would get rid of this for. If I were to do another pond with more puddles, I would do this. Get rid of these guys, because these guys are the ones I care the least about. Alright. That was pretty productive. We have a full farm now. We have a farming area. This is the ranch area, actually, is probably a better term to use. We have the two farming and storage areas. And we have every type of slime that is available in the game besides gold, because you can't farm gold. Sweet! And then if we go and look in the Slimepedia, there's still two things that we don't know about. That's something to look forward to, but thank you all so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy. There's also more fruits and vegetables and chickens, probably not. Probably just haven't absorbed them. But anyway, like I said, thank you all so much for watching. I really love this game. It's so much fun, it's so cool. There's another area that still has to be unlocked. I hope you guys will stick around with me in the meantime. And Slime Rancher will be, like I've always said, an on again, off again series as long as it gets updated. So guys, stick around for me, with me, and Subnautica will come back when there's major updates, like, same as this, because they're early development, it's gonna take a little bit, so, in the meantime, hope you have fun, you will be my best friend,
no, there's no excuses, you will be my best friend, I swear to fucking god, you're gonna be my best friend.